Hello, I'm Trevor, the time-traveling Toronto Transit Historian, and today I'm out front of Wychwood Barns.
It was built in 1913 for the Toronto Civic Railway. They ran green streetcars in the newly annexed areas of the city.
So today I'm putting on a Lego Transit exhibit for the Canadian National Institute for the Blind. They're celebrating their 100th anniversary inside the barns.